I'm Diane Degnan, and welcome to the United Methodist Communications Digital Lounge. We're here at the special session of the General Conference with Bishop Tom Bickerton. He's the Council of Bishops liaison to the Commission on the General Conference. Welcome, Bishop Bickerton, and
thanks
for joining us. So the bishops play the role of presiding at General Conference, right?
Right.
And how does the presiding officers, how do they sort of help the body do their work?
Well, you know, we've spent a lot of time the last 3 months in intense training around parliamentary procedure. There's an order by which you can come to a decision, and parliamentary procedure is not the enemy; it's the friend, really, because it's that process that enables the body to do its best work. And so we've been getting ourselves ready around how to know the rules of the General Conference and how to know parliamentary procedure in such a way, and that's been our theme throughout this whole training time, in such a way that we can help the body do its best work. And that's what our job is. A bishop can't vote, a bishop can't speak, but a bishop is called to preside. And so that presidential function is really important to enable the body to be able to work together. And in a denomination of 12 million people, that's a formidable challenge because you've got four languages, you have interpreters, you have to slow down your speech, you've got to deal with the different theological perspectives and people's emotions related to the passions around certain petitions that they have. The presider needs to provide that sense of order, not only through the rules, but with a non-anxious presence, a heart of peace, an ability to let the body make its decisions in a way that would be beneficial for everybody. And so we've been working pretty hard at that.
And that's a difficult enough job for a regular General Conference, but what's different about the special session that might make it even a little more challenging?
I think there are two things. One is the challenge of it being a three-day meeting. The fact is we have to make a decision of some kind in a very short time frame. And that is a challenge that we've never had to face before. Normally, a General Conference is 10 days. This special called session is 3 days. Now, that was complicated a little bit by the Judicial Council decision to allow more petitions to come. It's not just a meeting to look at the Commission on the Way Forward's report, but there are other things to look at, and there's a lot to put into a three-day meeting. The other thing that's very unique about this session is the fact that we've decided to have one legislative committee. Normally, petitions are given to multiple committees determined by the Commission on the General Conference. In this instance, because of the short time frame, the decision was made to have one legislative committee. So the entire plenary will be adjourned on Monday, and the legislative committee will be convened. And that group will then perfect, amend, substitute, get these petitions ready for the plenary, which happens to be the same group, to make their final decisions on Tuesday. That person presiding has to be one of the delegates. And so the bishops will preside on Sunday and Tuesday, but a delegate will preside on Monday. And so the careful selection of a person who knows parliamentary procedure, a person that knows how to help the body make their best decisions possible, is an important decision this General Conference is going to have to make.
There's some new technology for this General Conference, too. Is that going to be helpful?
We hope it is. You know, it's been the last General Conference, the evaluations were pretty strong that the technology that we used was not being extremely helpful. And so the Commission went on a large search hunting for something that would help us. Basically, this General Conference, every delegate is going to have a device that looks almost like an old BlackBerry. And everyone has a personalized card that's inserted into this unit. From that unit, people will be able to vote on petitions. They'll be able to register themselves in the pool to speak or to make amendments. Mm-hmm. They'll be able to respond pretty much completely from that one device. And we feel really good about how it looks, how it feels, its user friendliness. So we're really hopeful about the technology.
Good. Well, I know that you all have done a lot of work preparing for this, and I know it's going to pay off. So I want to thank you for joining us in the Digital Lounge and kind of sharing a little bit about how that works from a bishop's perspective.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Great to be with you.
And thanks for joining us in the Digital Lounge. Be sure and check back for more interviews with more newsmakers talking about what's going on behind the scenes at the General Conference.